This is an overview of how to use EPA's Waste Tracker to receive a waste record. You can access Waste Tracker through the EPA portal on our website. Sign in using your portal account details. You're now at the portal's home screen. From the Manage Waste drop-down menu, select Waste Receiver Dashboard. You'll see your full list of waste records. You can find a record by sorting the list using the headings or search for a record using your waste record ID. Once you've found the relevant record, use the buttons on the right of the screen to receive a waste record. You'll see the record details and you can add your site's information. This will include the number of packages you're receiving and the amount of waste in kilograms, tons, litres or cubic metres. If you need to add a treatment code, select it from the list or enter it into the search field. You can enter a discrepancy and additional information you want EPA to know about the waste you'll receive, along with digital files you may want us to view. When you receive the waste, return to Waste Tracker's Receiver Dashboard. Use the right side menu of your record if you need to reject the waste, or if the waste has already been received, you can email yourself a copy of the record. You've now received a waste record, and you can log out of EPA's portal. For more information on how to use Waste Tracker, visit epa.vic.gov.au/waste-tracker.